Can somebody open this door up? Look at this one candy bar sitting in front of the ones I want, my favorite candy bar. Let me tell you something. I don't need this. Look at this mess.
Why are you screaming, number one?
Man, listen, dude. First of all, look at this candy bar. I just want y'all to open this gate up so I can get that one candy bar, man. Somebody open this door. That's what I'm saying.
Are you done?
You want me to break this piece of crap, dude?
Seriously, no. Don't touch that shit.
What? I touched you. Know what, dog?
I'm serious. He's hungry. He wants a candy bar, and we don't have the one he wants. That's what the problem is.
Get your hands off me! Call the police. Do what y'all gonna do. Dude, I ain't going out nowhere. I ain't going out nowhere. I ain't going out nowhere, dude. I ain't going out nowhere. Man, what the hell, man? Let me go. Right. Think of this. Just because y'all got these big cars don't mean y'all.
Thank you. What kind of person, no matter how bad of a day you're having, do we go into stores and start motherfucking a machine? I don't think so.
All I gotta do is open a candy bar up, man. Go get my wallet. Go make yourself. Go get my damn payday. Y'all think this shit is a joke. That's all I'm saying. Man, I don't even want to see you, dog.
So get the fuck off the property.
You get the fuck off the property. I'm sick of this sitting up here because y'all rich and got money. Think y'all can look at me like I'm a piece of trash. I don't give a care. Oh, you gonna throw my wallet like that, man? Since you wanna do something. Don't throw my damn candy bar like that. F*** y'all.
I have 45 employees. I have to deal with my sister. I don't need problems with candy bars.